Hello, again. I want to tell you something more about the traces you can find from Poland all over Holland. And today we are in the forest of Campina, near the town where I was born. And there's also a book published about it. And this is a place where the Dutch resistance from my town did hide 101 airborne soldiers during the Operation Market Garden. They landed around this town here in the fields with gliders, which had to be cut off the towing planes. And so they landed in the fields and needed to hide for the Germans. And the resistance in my hometown collected these people and hid them in this forest. And as a child, I used to play around here in this forest. And well, there were a lot of hiding places and also some dugouts. And I didn't know by then. And later on, I found out that these were places dug by the soldiers. And one of them, between those airborne soldiers, was Second Lieutenant Janusz Segda from the 1st Polish Independent Airborne Brigade, Parachute Brigade. And you can find more about this story in this book, Campina Airborne. And that's fine example again of Polish traces to be found in Holland. And as you can see, even in a small town like where I used to live, if you go in the forest, you will find a monument erected to commemorate this. I will write more about it in my site, so please subscribe and follow, and I'll tell you more about it. Okay, cheers!